Anyeong Haseyo, this is Marina now. Welcome back to my channel. And here's another K-Update. During the episode of KBS show The Joy of Talks, Song Dong-il talked about the gifts of BTS V to his daughter. He stated that V is a huge fan of his daughter, and one time, V sent a big box of snacks from Japan. But since her daughter doesn't know how famous BTS is, he just knows V as an oppa who gives her gift. Dong-il said that his children doesn't know any celebrities because they don't have any television at home. He said that even famous celebrities come over to his house like Gio of XO and Lee Kwang-soo, but the children think that they are just his friends. Song Dong-il also revealed that he is close to V and Park Bo-gum. Meanwhile, BTS will set to perform their hit songs Dynamite, Permission to Dance, and a cover of Puff Daddy and Faith Evans' I'll Be Missing You on BBC One's Radio 1 on July 28. That's it for now. Until my next K-Update, 안녕!